God, Trap, don't you ever think about what you're putting into your body?
What? It's an orange.
Fruit is basically poison. If you want to unlock its vitamins and nutrients, you need to drink it as cold pressed juice.
Okay.
Never mind. Juice is bad for you now.
Juice is basically sugar water, which is basically poison.
Fine, I didn't want to drink it anyway.
Wow, Trap, no fruit? I mean, you need vitamin C.
How do you get it, then?
You mix little packets of powderized vitamin C with water.
Vitamin C is basically magic. In that, I have no idea how it works, and I believe it can do anything.
Okay. Explain again why I'm supposed to drink this.
There was a headline on an article that I didn't read, on a website that I can't remember, that said that it's healthy. Isn't that enough?
No!
Just drink it, you fuck.
All right.
Never mind!
All that processed powder is terrible for you.
Why?
Because it's processed.
Ew, a process.
You should only eat whole natural foods. Like this grain you've never heard of.
Cargly, yum!
Ooh, Cargly.
Oh, yeah.
I have a Cargly recipe that you have got to try.
What do you do? Because I tried it, you put a little bit of water.
Guys, can I just eat my lunch? I feel like you're following fads with no hard science to back you up.
What? Cargly has been recognized as a nutritious food for centuries.
They found it in ancient Egyptian tombs.
Tombs? What? Why is that good?
Because it's old! Anything that old has to be right.
That's why I swish my mouth every night with coconut oil.
That's actually really bad.
Never mind, I don't do that and I never have. The point is, Cargly's the best. Oh, nope, Cargly's the worst. But coconut oil is good again.
Really?
No.
Which is why I'm sticking with my broth.
Oh, okay, well, I love soup.
This is broth. It's different.
How?
It's healthier.
In what way?
In the way that it's not soup.
Oh, actually, though, that is soup. This is broth.
Oh! Actually, both of them are bad. But coconut oil is good again.
Never mind, it's bad. What's good is apple cider vinegar.
And alkaline water.
Those are opposites.
No way.
Grant, I don't think you should mix those together. Grant, no, 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 no.
Someone didn't get enough vitamin C.